वेलकम टू साईटेक AI यूटोपिया। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट आर्टिफिशियल जनरल इंटेलिजेंस एंड अ बिट लेटर वी विल सी पोटेंशियल पाथवेज टू अचीविंग सच एन एम्बिशियस गोल। आर्टिफिशियल जनरल इंटेलिजेंस और AGI रिफर्स टू ए टाइप ऑफ आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस दैट पोजेसेस द एबिलिटी टू अंडरस्टैंड, लर्न एंड अप्लाई नॉलेज अक्रॉस ए वाइड रेंज ऑफ टास्क एंड डोमेन्स इन ए मैनर कंपेरेबल टू ह्यूमन इंटेलिजेंस। While a narrow or a specific AI is designed for a single well-defined task, the AGI is a form of AI that can perform any intellectual task that a human being can. It aims to replicate and even exceed the intellectual capabilities of human beings. Unlike narrow or specific AI, which is designed for well-defined tasks, AGI is expected to possess a broad and versatile set of cognitive abilities, enabling it to perform a wide range of tasks and learn from experience. The core idea is to create AI systems that can understand, adapt to, and excel in various domains, much like how humans can apply their intelligence to diverse situations. AGI is not constrained by a fixed set of rules or pre-programmed instructions, but can adapt to new tasks, acquire new knowledge, and make decisions based on understanding and learning. This ability to transfer skills and knowledge across different domains is a fundamental feature of AGI. AGI is expected to exhibit a comprehensive set of cognitive abilities, which encompass various aspects of human intelligence, such as reasoning. AGI should be able to think logically, draw conclusions, and make informed decisions based on available information. It should be capable of deductive and inductive reasoning, similar to human thought processes. AGI should also excel in problem solving. AGI should possess the capacity to tackle complex, open-ended problems by breaking them down into manageable sub-problems, formulating solutions and adapting its approaches based on the task at hand. And like humans, AGI should be able to perceive and understand its environment through sensory inputs, which may include vision, hearing, touch, and other modalities. It should recognize objects, patterns, and make sense of the world. AGI should be proficient in natural language understanding and generation. This includes not only understanding the words, but also comprehending the context and subtleties of human language. AGI's learning capabilities should enable it to adapt and improve over time. It should be capable of supervised learning, where it learns from labeled data, and unsupervised learning, where it identifies patterns and relationships in unstructured data. Learning is a cornerstone of AGI, as it enables the system to acquire and improve its knowledge and skills. There are several ways an AGI can learn. Number one is supervised learning. AGI can learn from labeled examples where it is provided with input data and corresponding correct answers. It uses this feedback to generalize and make predictions on new unseen data. Number two is unsupervised learning. AGI should also have the ability to discover patterns and structure in data without explicit supervision. This form of learning helps it to gain insights and understanding from large data sets, making it adaptable to novel situations. Number three is reinforcement learning. AGI can utilize reinforcement learning where it interacts with an environment, takes actions and receives feedback in the form of rewards or penalties. Through trial and error, it learns to optimize its actions to achieve long-term goals. Number four is transfer learning. One of AGI's key features is the capacity to transfer knowledge gained in one domain to another. For instance, if it learns to play chess, it should be able to apply similar decision-making skills to other board games, showcasing its adaptability and efficiency. Number five is continuous improvement. Learning in AGI is a continual process. As it encounters new data and experiences, it should be able to refine its knowledge, update its models, and improve its performance in various tasks. Now, autonomy is a critical aspect of AGI, signifying its ability to act and make decisions independently, much like a human being. This means AGI should be able to set goals and objectives for itself. It means it can determine what it aims to achieve, taking into account factors such as available resources, constraints, and long-term benefits. Once the goals are set, AGI should possess the capability to plan a sequence of actions to achieve those goals. It involves considering various strategies, estimating potential outcomes, and selecting the most promising course of action. AGI should autonomously make decisions based on its understanding of the situation, the goals it has set, and the plans it has formulated. This decision-making process may involve trade-offs, risk assessment, and adaptation to changing circumstances. After deciding on a course of action, AGI should be capable of executing those actions in the physical or digital environment. It should have the means to interact with the world, whether through robotic actuators or virtual interfaces. AGI's autonomy should not be static. It should continuously adapt its goals, plans, and decisions as new information becomes available or as the environment changes. This adaptability is crucial for dealing with uncertainties and dynamic situations. The transferability is a key feature of AGI, allowing it to apply knowledge and skills gained in one domain to another. It includes domain independence, which means AGI should not be limited by specific domains or tasks. It should be able to transfer its problem-solving and reasoning abilities from one area to another. For example, if it learns to diagnose diseases, it should adapt its diagnostic skills to other medical domains. Also, AGI's knowledge and experience should be reusable. The insights gained from one task should contribute its overall knowledge base, making it more efficient and effective when faced with new challenges. AGI should also employ analogical reasoning to draw parallels between different domains. This helps it find common patterns and apply similar strategies when solving seemingly unrelated problems. AGI should generalize from specific instances to broader principles. It should extract general rules and heuristics from specific experiences and apply them to similar scenarios. In essence, transferability enables AGI to become a cross-domain expert, learning quickly and efficiently in various fields by leveraging its existing knowledge and skills. The common sense reasoning is a crucial component of AGI, allowing it to understand and interact with the world in a way that is intuitive to humans. AGI should have a deep understanding of the physical and social world, including knowledge of everyday concepts, objects, and events. It should comprehend the context in which it operates. The common sense reasoning enables AGI to make logical inferences even when information is incomplete. It should be able to fill in gaps in knowledge and make educated guesses based on its understanding of the world. AGI should grasp cause and effect relationships and be able to predict outcomes of actions. It should understand how events are connected and how changes in one aspect can affect others. AGI should consider context when interpreting and responding to information. It should understand that the meaning of words or actions can change depending on the situation. The common sense reasoning helps AGI navigate ambiguity and resolve conflicts in information or goals. It should choose the most likely interpretation or action when faced with multiple possibilities. Then there is the emotional intelligence. It is a facet of AGI that involves the capacity to recognize, comprehend, and respond to human emotions. This aspect of AGI aims to facilitate more natural and empathetic interactions between humans and AI. AGI should be able to perceive and understand human emotions through various cues such as facial expressions, tone of voice, and body language. This recognition allows it टू एम्पैथाइज एंड रिस्पॉन्ड अप्रोप्रिएटली। AGI शुड ऑल्सो बी कैपेबल ऑफ एक्सप्रेसिंग इमोशंस आइदर इन टेक्सचुअल और वोकल फॉर्म। इट कैन यूज इमोटिव लैंग्वेज एंड टोन टू कम्युनिकेट इफेक्टिवली विथ ह्यूमंस। ए क्रूशियल कंपोनेंट ऑफ इमोशनल इंटेलिजेंस इज एम्पैथी। AGI शुड हैव द एबिलिटी टू रिकॉग्नाइज एंड रिस्पॉन्ड टू ह्यूमन इमोशंस विथ केयर एंड अंडरस्टैंडिंग, विच इज एसेंशियल फॉर एप्लीकेशंस लाइक वर्चुअल असिस्टेंट्स एंड मेंटल हेल्थ सपोर्ट। AGI शुड बी एबल टू अडेप्ट इट्स रिस्पॉन्सेस बेस्ड ऑन द इमोशनल स्टेट ऑफ द ह्यूमन इट इज इंटरेक्टिंग विथ। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, इट शुड रिस्पॉन्ड डिफरेंटली टू समवन हु इज सैड कंपेयर टू समवन हु इज हैप्पी। बिल्डिंग इमोशनली इंटेलिजेंट AGI कम्स विथ एथिकल चैलेंजेस। इट इज इम्पॉर्टेंट टू इंश्योर दैट इमोशनल मैनिपुलेशन और मिसयूज ऑफ इमोशनल डेटा डज नॉट अकर एंड दैट AGI रिस्पेक्ट्स प्राइवेसी एंड कंसेंट। द अडेप्टेबिलिटी इज ए कोर ट्रेट ऑफ AGI दैट अलाउज इट टू फंक्शन इफेक्टिवली इन डायनेमिक एंड एवर चेंजिंग एनवायरमेंट्स। AGI शुड बी अवेयर ऑफ इट्स एनवायरमेंट एंड द कॉन्टेक्स्ट इन विच इट ऑपरेट्स। इट शुड बी एबल टू सेंस चेंजेस एंड न्यू इन्फॉर्मेशन इन द सराउंडिंग्स। अडेप्टेबिलिटी इन्वॉल्व क्विक लर्निंग एंड एडजस्टमेंट। AGI शुड बी एबल टू एक्वायर न्यू नॉलेज स्किल्स एंड बिहेवियर्स रैपिडली टू रिस्पॉन्ड टू न्यू सिचुएशंस और टास्क। AGI शुड एक्सेल एट प्रॉब्लम सॉल्विंग इन सिनेरियोस इट हैज नेवर एनकाउंटर्ड बिफोर। इट शुड ड्रॉ फ्रॉम इट्स एग्जिस्टिंग नॉलेज एंड जनरलाइज टू एड्रेस अनफेमिलियर चैलेंजेस। AGI शुड कंटिन्यूसली इम्प्रूव इट्स ओन परफॉर्मेंस बाय एनालाइजिंग इट्स पास्ट एक्शंस, लर्निंग फ्रॉम सक्सेसेस एंड फेलियर्स एंड अपडेटिंग इट्स एल्गोरिथम्स और स्ट्रेटजीज। दिस सेल्फ इम्प्रूवमेंट एस्पेक्ट कैन लीड टू इंक्रीजिंग लेवल्स ऑफ कॉम्पिटेंस ओवर टाइम। अडेप्टिबिलिटी इन AGI अलाउज इट टू जनरलाइज इट्स लर्निंग फ्रॉम वन डोमेन टू अदर्स। इट शुड बी एबल टू रिकॉग्नाइज कॉमन पैटर्न्स एंड स्ट्रेटजीज दैट आर ट्रांसफरेबल टू डाइवर्स सिचुएशंस। AGI शुड बी डिजाइंड विथ ए स्ट्रॉन्ग एथिकल फाउंडेशन एंड द एबिलिटी टू अलाइन इट्स एक्शंस विथ ह्यूमन वैल्यूज। दिस इज एसेंशियल टू इंश्योर दैट AGI सिस्टम्स ऑपरेट सेफली एंड रिस्पॉन्सिबली। AGI शुड बी डिजाइंड टू अंडरस्टैंड एंड प्रायोरिटाइज ह्यूमन वैल्यूज। इट शुड मेक डिसीजंस दैट आर इन लाइन विथ एथिकल प्रिंसिपल्स एंड द वेल बीइंग ऑफ इंडिविजुअल्स एंड सोसाइटी। एफर्ट्स शुड बी मेड टू रिड्यूस एंड एलिमिनेट बायसेस इन AGI सिस्टम्स। दिस इंक्लूड्स एड्रेसिंग बायस इन ट्रेनिंग डेटा एल्गोरिथम एंड डिसीजन मेकिंग प्रोसेसेस। AGI शुड बी ट्रांसपेरेंट इन इट्स डिसीजन मेकिंग प्रोसेसेस अलाउइंग यूजर्स टू अंडरस्टैंड वाई ए पार्टिकुलर चॉइस वॉज मेड। दिस ट्रांसपेरेंसी हेल्प्स बिल्ड ट्रस्ट एंड अकाउंटेबिलिटी। AGI शुड इनकॉर्पोरेट सेफ्टी मैकेनिज्म्स टू प्रिवेंट हार्मफुल बिहेवियर। दीज सेफ्टी मेजर्स मे इंक्लूड फेल सेफ मॉनिटरिंग सिस्टम्स एंड द एबिलिटी टू शट डाउन और मॉडिफाई इट्स एक्शंस इफ नेसेसरी। AGI शुड बी एबल टू लर्न एंड अडेप्ट इट्स वैल्यूज ओवर टाइम टेकिंग इन टू अकाउंट इवॉल्विंग सोसाइटल नॉर्म्स एंड एथिकल कंसिडरेशंस। दिस हेल्प्स इट टू स्टे अलाइंड विथ ह्यूमन वैल्यूज एज दे चेंज। AGI शुड यूज एथिकल फ्रेमवर्क्स टू मेक डिसीजंस इन कॉम्प्लेक्स सिचुएशंस कंसिडरिंग ट्रेड ऑफ्स एंड पोटेंशियल कॉन्सिक्वेंसेज इन लाइन विथ एस्टेब्लिश्ड मॉरल गाइडलाइंस। AGI शुड बी सेल्फ इम्प्रूविंग। इट शुड हैव द एबिलिटी टू एनहांस इट्स ओन परफॉर्मेंस एंड कैपेबिलिटीज ओवर टाइम। AGI शुड हैव द कैपेसिटी टू ऑप्टिमाइज इट्स ओन एल्गोरिथम्स मॉडल्स एंड स्ट्रेटजीज। इट कैन एनालाइज इट्स पास्ट परफॉर्मेंस एंड मेक एडजस्टमेंट्स टू इम्प्रूव एफिशियंसी एंड इफेक्टिवनेस। सेल्फ इम्प्रूवमेंट इज ऑफ्टन रूटेड इन लर्निंग फ्रॉम एक्सपीरियंस। AGI शुड बी एबल टू आइडेंटिफाई पैटर्न्स इन इट्स पास्ट एक्शंस एसेस देयर आउटकम्स एंड मॉडिफाई इट्स बिहेवियर बेस्ड ऑन दिस एनालिसिस। AGI's सेल्फ इम्प्रूवमेंट इज एन ऑन गोइंग इंक्रीमेंटल प्रोसेस। इट ग्रेजुअली रिफाइंस इट्स एबिलिटीज रादर देन रिलाइंग ऑन पीरियोडिक लार्ज अपडेट्स। दिस मीन्स इट कैन अडेप्ट एंड एनहांस इट्स परफॉर्मेंस कंटिन्यूसली। नाउ सेल्फ इम्प्रूवमेंट ऑफ्टन इन्वॉल्व फीडबैक लूप्स। AGI शुड यूज फीडबैक आइदर फ्रॉम ह्यूमन यूजर्स और इट्स ओन असेसमेंट्स टू आइडेंटिफाई एरियाज फॉर इम्प्रूवमेंट एंड इटरेटिवली रिफाइन इट्स बिहेवियर। सेल्फ इम्प्रूवमेंट रेजेज एथिकल क्वेश्चन रिगार्डिंग कंट्रोल एंड सेफ्टी। मैकेनिज्म्स शुड बी इन प्लेस टू इंश्योर दैट सेल्फ इम्प्रूवमेंट डजन लीड टू अनइंटेंडेड कॉन्सिक्वेंसेज और एक्शंस दैट आर अगेंस्ट ह्यूमन वैल्यूज। सेफ्टी इन AGI डेवलपमेंट इज ऑफ पैरामाउंट इम्पोर्टेंस टू प्रिवेंट अनइंटेंडेड और हार्मफुल बिहेवियर। AGI शुड हैव फेल सेफ mechanisms टू हैंडल अनएक्सपेक्टेड situations. दीज mechanisms कैन इन्वॉल्व स्टॉपिंग और मॉडिफाइंग इट्स actions इफ इट encountered scenarios दैट could लीड टू harm. देयर शुड बी continuous मॉनिटरिंग ऑफ AGI's बिहेवियर एंड डिसीजन मेकिंग। Oversight ensures that it adheres to ethical and safety guidelines and allows for intervention when needed. AGI systems should have an emergency shutdown mechanism that allows for immediate shutdown of activities in case of critical failures or ethical violations. Rigorous testing and verification processes should be in place during AGI development to identify vulnerabilities, biases, and risks. This includes simulation testing and real-world testing where applicable. The AGI's hardware needs are substantial due to its immense computational demands. AGI necessitates access to high-performance computing infrastructure, including powerful CPUs and GPUs, to perform complex computations quickly and efficiently. In some cases, specialized hardware such as application-specific integrated circuits or field programmable gate arrays may be required to accelerate specific AI tasks. Given the massive computational requirements of AGI, energy-efficient hardware is crucial to reduce environmental impact and operational costs. This includes advanced cooling solutions and energy-efficient data centers. AGI systems should be designed with scalability in mind, allowing them to handle increasing computational demands as they become more capable and tackle more complex problems. The future developments in quantum computing might play a role in AGI research, as quantum computers have the potential to perform certain AI tasks significantly faster than classical computers. AGI requires extensive data storage capacities to store vast data sets, models, and training data. This includes both fast access memory and long-term storage solutions. AGI's ethical and societal implications could be very profound. As we know, there are many automations that have been going on for centuries. AGI's automation potential can disrupt existing job markets. Ethical considerations include addressing job displacement, providing retraining opportunities, and considering the social and economic impact of reduced employment. Ethical considerations involve implementing policies to ensure that AGI benefits are distributed equitably across society. AGI systems can inherit and perpetuate biases present in their training data. Ethical considerations require addressing biases, discrimination, and fairness to ensure that AGI systems treat all individuals fairly and without prejudice. The ethical concerns revolve around the transparency of AGI systems, making it clear how decisions are made and who is accountable for those decisions. Transparency is crucial for building trust and accountability. AGI may have access to vast amounts of personal data. Ethical considerations involve safeguarding individual privacy and ensuring that AGI systems do not misuse or exploit sensitive information. Ethical discussions encompass the need for regulatory frameworks and governance structures to oversee AGI development and deployment. Now, AGI presents numerous research challenges that need to be addressed in order to develop and deploy AGI systems. These challenges are pivotal for advancing AGI research. Developing AGI that can exhibit human-like common sense reasoning is a significant challenge. It requires understanding and representing knowledge in a manner that is both broad and deep. Creating AGI systems that can truly understand and generate natural language, including context, nuance, and subtleties, is a complex challenge that bridges linguistics and AI. Efficiently transferring knowledge and skills from one domain to another while avoiding catastrophic forgetting is an ongoing challenge in AGI research. Developing AGI systems that can learn continuously and adapt to new information and tasks over time is a challenging problem. Research needs to address how to design AGI systems with ethical principles and values that align with human values. As AGI becomes more capable, it needs to scale in terms of computational requirements, data management, and the ability to tackle increasingly complex problems. Exploring efficient simulation and reinforcement learning methods is essential for AGI research, as they provide ways for AGI systems to learn and plan. The timeline for achieving AGI remains uncertain and has been a subject of debate in the AI community. The timeline depends on breakthroughs in AI and technology, including advancements in hardware, algorithm, and data collection. The availability of funding and resources for AGI research can accelerate or delay its development. Regulatory frameworks and ethical considerations can also influence the timeline by setting guidelines and safeguards. Collaboration among researchers and organizations, as well as competition, can influence the pace of AGI development. Now, let us see how such an ambitious AGI goal could be achieved. There can be several pathways to achieving such an ambitious goal. Number one is neuromorphic computing. AGI could be realized by creating brain-inspired hardware and software that mimics the structure and function of the human brain. This approach aims to build neural networks with trillions of synapses, enabling AGI systems to process information more like the human brain. Number two is evolutionary algorithms. Evolutionary algorithms involve the iterative improvement of algorithms and neural architectures through a process similar to natural selection. AGI could be developed by letting algorithms evolve and adapt over many generations to become more intelligent. Number three is transfer learning. Leveraging transfer learning, AGI could be achieved by creating models that can accumulate knowledge and skills across a broad spectrum of domains. The pre-trained models like GPT-3 could serve as the foundation for further learning and adaptation. Number four is hybrid models. AGI could involve hybrid models that combine various AI techniques. For example, combining symbolic reasoning, deep learning, and reinforcement learning could result in systems capable of generalized intelligence. Number fifth is reinforcement learning and self-improvement. AGI systems might be developed using reinforcement learning in combination with self-improvement mechanisms. The AI learns by interacting with its environment and continuously updates its algorithms to maximize performance. Number 6 is brain-machine interfaces. Achieving AGI may require developing advanced brain-machine interfaces that allow direct communication between the human brain and AI systems. This could enable a symbiotic relationship where the human brain and AGI work together to achieve higher levels of intelligence. Number 7 is biologically inspired models. AGI could be inspired by biological systems such as the human neocortex. Developing biologically plausible models could lead to AGI by emulating the brain's underlying principles and structures. Number 8 is cognitive architectures. Researchers are exploring the development of cognitive architectures that combine various cognitive modules responsible for perception, reasoning, language, understanding. AGI may arise from the successful integration and scaling of these modules. Number 9 is quantum computing. Quantum computing, if fully realized, could accelerate AGI development by providing massive computational power for complex AI tasks. Quantum algorithms might unlock new ways of approaching AI and AGI problems. Number 10 is synthetic brain simulations. Creating detailed, full-scale simulations of the human brain or portions of it could lead to AGI. These simulations would aim to replicate the neural dynamics and functioning of biological brains. Number 11 is bidirectional brain-computer interfaces. Building on neural interfaces, bidirectional brain-computer interfaces could enable AGI systems to not only receive information from the human brain but also provide input and assistance to the human user. This could foster collaborative AGI human intelligence. Number 12 is neuromorphic hardware and spiking neural networks. Developing specialized neuromorphic hardware that emulates the behavior of spiking neurons in the brain could be a pathway to AGI. These systems are designed to process information in ways similar to biological neurons. Number 13 is federated learning and distributed AI. AGI may be achieved through federated learning, where AI systems collaborate across decentralized networks, sharing knowledge while preserving privacy. Distributed AI models could potentially scale to AGI levels. Number 14 is multimodal learning. AGI could be built on models that can understand and integrate information from various sensory modalities, including text, speech, images, and more. These models could learn by connecting information from diverse sources. Number 15 is self-replicating AI systems. AGI may involve the development of self-replicating AI systems that can autonomously create and improve copies of themselves, leading to exponential growth in intelligence. It is possible that a combination of these multiple techniques will be required to reach the goal of AGI. Additionally, ethical and safety considerations are integral to AGI development. AGI development is still a highly active area of research, and the specific pathway to achieving AGI remains uncertain. AGI is sure to profoundly impact human lives in numerous ways, like automation and labor, personal assistance, healthcare, education, research and discovery, economy, human-machine collaboration, entertainment and creativity. One thing that can be said is, AGI is sure to exponentially accelerate the development and would have tremendous benefits along with challenges. Thank you very much for watching, and may we have artificial super intelligence soon.